first the same number here, 8. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60 but not greater? 8 multiplied by 8 is 64, is greater, therefore 7. 8 multiplied by 7 is 56, is not greater, okay, therefore subtract. 60 minus 56 is 4. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number. Divided by 2, 4 divided by 2 is 2, 8 divided by 2 is 4, can be divided by 2, 1, 2, okay, finish.